Met this girl down by the vine. Had long thin legs and deep brown eyes. Seemed the type I would wanna make mine.
Good morning, everyone. It's like 5:30 and I need to hit the road because I'm running late. So I will see you guys soon. Okay, hello. So I just got out of swim. It is 9 o'clock exactly. At Family Fair, I'm gonna get like a coffee, and I'm just gonna drive home, and then I'm gonna shower and nap, so then I'll probably see you guys after that. Okay, hello guys, it's almost 1. I'm about to go work. Basically, I dog sit, so I have to do that at 1 and 3 today. I gotta get going because I don't want to be late. To charge her phone. This is a little bit embarrassing.
Broken. Still recording me.
Yeah, I did.
Also, I feel like I look like a college student a little bit.
Look at how long this
I
is.
College student vibes, like a little bit.
Why?
Like my suit, it just feels like those like college students that like just sit out and party and drink all day. Because I have rings and like the base.
So I respectfully disagree. I disagree. It is Sunday morning. I'm kind of a mess today. I'm not gonna lie. I'm so exhausted from the past 2 days because literally I've gone to bed at 1 a.m. like 3 nights in a row, and I never do that, so I'm exhausted. Yeah, so I had a little breakfast. I made avocado toast. I showed you guys that, but otherwise I'm kind of just like watching YouTube videos, so nothing is really happening right now. I've been doing a terrible job at vlogging, and I'm really sorry. Basically, right now, actually, I don't know what time it is. It is 10:27 Monday morning. I just got back. Well, not just got back. I got back from swim a while ago. It was a 5 a.m. wake up after that busy weekend, so I didn't vlog. I'm sorry. But I need to shower. I have a haircut soon. And I need to clean the house because my mom has a whole bunch of her friends coming over. I have some plans tonight. I have some other stuff I have to do. So I'm going to vlog it all. Just continue, but sorry, there's like a big break. I didn't vlog much yesterday because it was like kind of a quiet day with my family and I just didn't want to vlog. So yeah, we're back to the week in the life, but I'm sorry for that. Okay, so I forgot to vlog, but I got my hair done. It's really not anything crazy. I just needed a trim before senior pictures. You take a Wednesday and you make it seem like it's the So it is 4 and I just stopped laying out. I'm going to take pictures with my friends and we're going out to dinner. I am looking a little bit crusty from laying out, so I need to go rinse off. Hello!
Okay, I'm starting it out of your driveway.
You'll be fine.
Pretty wonky thing. Where's my dog? It's a dog mom. They're like dog mom.
That's like scary.
Oh, Oliver, this week.
Update, we're too early.
But not really, only by 10 minutes.
But I'm also trying not to sweat. Welcome to my life.
You're sitting in shades.
Dude, true. We're gonna venture. I'll show you where we also have to meet at the dam and we're not there.
Well, but I feel like she's
so
not.
By the time we mosey over there, they might be here.
I don't think Emma's gonna be here for a while. Or a little bit.
Dude, I'm already sweating.
Dude, we'll just sit in the shade.
Shade, check.
Oh!
Stomach ache time! Major stomach aches because I ate too much and then I had shaved ice.
And I just can't eat.
I just always have stomach.
Does that make sense? Also, okay. But you have apps, but I need my phone to be charged.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's stop that. Going home. You take a Wednesday and you make it safe. So basically I went outside on the lake all day and I did not film that much. I'm sorry, but it's also only 4, so I'll film it like today, the rest of the today, but I like didn't really do much, so you didn't miss much. But I just showered and then I've been editing, so it's currently, oh, it's 4:42, but still, there is a lot left of the day. I have no idea what I'm doing tonight. For now, I'm going to keep editing. Okay, I literally just got out of the shower, that's why I look crazy. Give you guys a quick haul of the very few things that I got this week, aka 2, but first I got this little top. It's really cute. I took some pictures in it. Got some texture to it. It's super nice. I got this from Glix. I don't really know if that's like a well-known store. They have many locations. They have an online store. So if you want to buy this, you can get it online, I think. And then we went shopping yesterday, I think it was yesterday, for my upcoming trip. And here's my little hint of what my trip is. I'm not going to tell you guys yet, but I got these hiking shoes. All other hiking shoes are really ugly, but I needed a pair, so I know it's dumb that they're white, but the lady said that they can be washed and then they'll be fine. So I'm trusting her on that. They're actually like pretty cute. I think they're really cool. So they're the best that I could find for hiking shoes and they were still really expensive. So. Oh, I hit my head. Oops. Oh. Holy F, it's so hot in here. Guys, I have to go run some errands, so I'll talk to you later. So I gotta drive, you know. The weight's so hot though. It's like messing with me at this angle. There's my knee, hicko. Holy freak, it's literally so hot. And what is this music? Ooh, I'm kind of zooming. Bye, guys.
I'm currently at Lowe's to get bricks for my backyard, so it's getting crazy.
Okay. Hello, guys. So I'm in a different bathroom right now because I don't know why, actually. I just wanted to be in the half bath. I have senior pictures right now. I'm sorry. I literally have not vlogged at all today. I'm sorry. But I just curled my hair. I literally have so much time. I don't know why I curled my hair so early, but I guess it'll calm down a little bit, which is good. Right now I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm gonna keep it simple. I'm just doing simple. Like, I don't know. We just wanted to go chill for my senior pictures. Couple simple outfits. We're just going downtown. Tomorrow starts my championship meet too. So it's kind of a busy, you know.
Okay, so it is Friday and I'm so sorry. I just was not able to vlog senior pictures. It was so crazy. Make sure to follow my Instagram though, because I will start revealing them and I will post them in about a week. So I looked at some of them and they were super cute. So make sure you do that. Today I had the first day of my swim meet, so I have it today, tomorrow, and the next day. So I'm gonna end this video here. I'll include a little bit of swimming stuff from today. Okay, there's my little swim footage. I hope you guys enjoyed. I ended up getting third, which was kind of fun because I was ranked last. As you can see, I'm in lane 8. Just kidding, I was in lane 1, but I meant what I said. So yeah, I was pretty happy with it. I dropped like 0.06, so yes. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.